Give me that.
All right. Good to see you too.
What do you think, Ordis?
What do I think? I think...
Finish her!
This is torture. What's left of her is just wasting away. We've tried everything. I have no care and feeding of Eidolons in my data arrays. We don't know what we're dealing with.
No, we don't. But you know someone that does.
I know someone that... Wait, operator, you can't be serious.
I told you, don't call me that.
Sorry. If you want to get to the outer systems past Narmer, we'll need a corpus shuttle.
Heal the pain of independence. Strong our wise and trusted friend. We united in one vision. Rise to sing of sorrows. To his call, praise the wise and mighty Balas, he the ruler of us all. For we're all one, and the work's begun. For
Solaris collapsed under Narmer. You're on your own here. Keep your head down and get topside as quick as you can. Wait! Deacons! They'll sense if you're not veiled. Give them a wide berth, or you'll be sucking black ooze before long.
all is one.
Avoid the deacons, or they'll seal you in.
You'll be wanting to pay a visit to that bleeding brainbuster factory. I know a shortcut. Might grab yourself a K-drive if you've got the legs for it. Name's Little Duck. And you? You must be that stick in the spokes I've heard about. You weren't in with a tenno. Back in the day, were ya?
Something like that.
Brainbusters, and there's one with your name on it. See, security is lax on account of how the only way inside is wearing one of those sticky things.
What? You don't know what effect it will have on you. There's got to be a better way.
Afraid not. my plugs to think that some people take the veil by choice. Warm lies are more comfort than cold hard truths, eh? Mark the shuttle uplink once you're inside. Think happy thoughts, yeah?
My child. So beautiful to behold. How do you feel? Child in need of a father. As you recovered, he noticed me less and less. What good was I to him if you weren't sick? I loved him, but he only loved you. The stasis dreams were the only choice I had. Your harrowing dreams of mother, father. I made them nightmares. Judgment was swift and true. He cradled you in his arms, saying, "Child."
Forgive me. Wake from this horrid dream of hers. The world outside is waiting for you. These horrors of Zaraman arise only to hold you ill. I love you.
Oh, guts! You've been rumbled. Right, leg it out the back before you're mumbling with the rest. I've sorted your shit. And a little nugget for myself while I was there. Brain busters might be on back order for a while. Been a pleasure lifting with you, Drifter.
Thank you for returning to me, Operator. Navigation is marked, but I hope you change your mind.